I get in the deficit in 5 minutes.
How?
You just pass a law that says that anytime there's a deficit of more than 3% of GDP, all sitting members of Congress are ineligible for re-election. Yeah. Now you've got the incentives in the right place, right? So it's capable of being done. And they're trying to use the incentive now that